Yeah, I want you to look at it too. Yeah. I mean, it depends on what we're good for as far as weight. Two chokers? You gonna do two chokers or no? All right, cool. Yeah, and I'll put the choker on the inside of this, and I'll do a balancer here. I'll do it the right way. All right, bring it down. I'm gonna tie in. I'll tie in and cut 90% of the way through while I'm still tied in, and then I'll untie and finish it. More, cable down more. Thank you. I don't think so. Yeah, but I mean, as long as there's not like a significant split, but I don't, it would. So this one might split and drop in the house, and it might flip too, so. Yeah, like you went down too far or something, like it was your fault? Okay, but. All right, hold it. I was proud of myself after that hit the house. I didn't throw my chainsaw out of anger, and I also didn't punch the tree a bunch of times out of anger. No. Not anymore. It was, but not now. It's not. And I'm gonna have you cable down so I could bring this up a little bit. Don't give me a sigh like that, like you don't wanna do that. Like an angry wife. Oh, that's what yours does? I get to sigh. All right, hold it there. Fingers. All right, that's good. Is it beeping already? Dude, I... What do you say? What kind of beer you drink? Oh, you don't even drink. It's a funny tree guy joke. Yep. I'm just gonna do a girth hitch on this because it just fell out. I don't know. Like the little black bullshit. Little black box fell out of the mount, and I don't know. I don't know why. 4. No, I smashed 4 cameras. Yeah, like. Yeah. I see, that's how I broke them. I stopped doing that. You know, $500-$600 camera? Fucking sucks. Yeah, I think I saw you with it one day. That's cool. Yes. Thank you for asking. That's good. I like the way it's looking. Yeah, I see it. back around the other side of the tree. Fucking A, the cut's not gonna line up, and that's frustrating. Ugh. Sorry for you. I just accidentally hit my... Hey, I need gas!
Gas and oil!
Yes. Fucking guys, man. Like, did we ask him 10 minutes ago? Like, what? It's a lot of work doing this shit, man. I'm not trying to be short, but I asked for gas like 5 minutes ago. It should have been ready.
That's a big piece though, huh?
Yeah, man. It's big.
You got another one locked up after this?
What?
You got another one after this?
No, I got kids to pick up.
Boys, girls?
5-year-old's a boy and the 7-year-old's a girl.
Got 3, man.
Crazy life.
And they're all in December.
Fuck that. At least the rest of the year you don't have shit to do.
Yeah.
You don't even think about your birthday. You're like, fuck.
Dude, it's my chick gonna fucking play the radio. It's 3 separate birthdays, 3 separate Christmases.
Yeah. 3 separate baby mamas?
No, all one. Hurry up, Chad, run, man.
Okay.
It's usually 2 fills to one gas, right? On the oil. It's usually two fills of gas to one oil.
You know what that means?
I got my oil where it runs out almost where it's the like gas is. It's fine. I got
enough to do this cut?
2 more cuts.
You got a boy and girl, you said that, right?
What?
You got a boy and girl?
Yeah.
All boys for me.
My girl's easier.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, she's a sweetheart.
That's what I hear. Same baby mama?
Yeah. Can you do me a favor, homie? Can you hop this fence?
Oh.
I need you, here, take that green clip. Go around the tree and hand it to me on the other side. The green clip, or I'm sorry, the silver clip on the green rope, my bad, dude.
Which way I wanna go?
Just walk around the tree and hand it to me.
All right. Here, up the fence.
What, is the chain loose?
No, no, no,
Oh, the oil. Thank you, bro. It's not true. What? My son daycare. My son's daycare is like 2 o'clock. So I mean, I.
How far away?
But like I told my kids, I live a mile from here, and his daycare is like a mile from my house. But
at least he's close, then, right?
Yeah, it's close. Alright, Oleg, I'm gonna finish this cut, bro. Hey, crane guy! Are you there? Sorry, alright, are you ready? Alright. Yeah, my head. No, I'm not disconnected from the ball yet. It's too much work to do that. Do you see this? I can't wait until you do stuff like this, Oleg. This is a terrible, terrible work position here. Not right now. I wanna do the snap. It's like a snap cut at this point, because this side's higher than that side. And like my chain's too fucking tight. Hey, somebody give me a scrunch. A tool.
Hey, give him a scrunch. A scrunch.
This is fucking crazy, bro. I hate working with fucking people who don't know what the fuck they're doing. Sucks. Listen, I'm a climber, I'm not a fucking groundsman. They're lucky that I make this cut. Go ahead. Cable up on that thing. Go more. Okay, maybe there's more wood that needs to be cut. Hang on a second, and I'll do it. I gotta get back up there. Fuck. There you go. You just cracked something off. I mean, it's not a pillow. Is it heavy? All right, hold on, I heard a beep. Hang on, I'll help you. No, I don't think so either. It's still connected, man. I could see the way it's wobbling. It's not 7,000. Piece of shit chainsaw. I'm so mad at it, dude. Nah, stop doing that. I'm right here. It's okay. Set it down. I got a bore cut. It's almost done. It's just the cut is overlapped. You know what I mean? Because I walked around, so now I gotta do a bore cut. You know what that is? Yeah, straight through with the tip. I'm gonna fucking freak out here. Might.
Hey, you need this?
No, it's not that. It's not oiling. You're good. I'm gonna start on the, yeah, 5,000. Flexing hardcore. I can't tell if it's flexing from here. I'm gonna start on this cut. you, okay? This. Fucking amateurs. Fucking. Thank you. God. Almost. I had to cut logs and move logs from the base of the tree, which isn't my fucking job. Fucking amateurs. Please, please. Nothing, I'm yelling at my climb line for getting tangled. Swing right. Actually, cable down. Keep coming. Hold it there. Hold it on cable down. All right, I swing left. Swing left. Better? Okay.
You're welcome.
Now keep going. Yes. Hold it. Your ball is about a foot towards you. All right, so we're counting for deflection. Okay. As you do. I won't think about you. I won't think about you until the next time I see you. That's true. Yeah. Well, I don't do much frameworks and stuff, you know? Yeah, but that was... You're right, I did. But like, as a contractor, I don't. Go ahead, cable up slow. Hands clear. All right, hold it for me. Cable down. Cable up, hands clear. Yeah, hang on, just hold it 1 second. There's one little piece I gotta cut. Clear. Thank you. You did too. What? Yeah, you're definitely like 3 to 4% better than you were when you started. I remember your first time holding anybody on the crane ball and you were like swinging them into the tree. It was so funny. I got that whole drop on video. Please, 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 please. Thank you. fucking do it yourself. All right, I'm gonna show you how to do this so you can do it yourself.
Fuck yeah, I'm with it.
Show because like, I'm a climber, not a groundsman.
Show me. I'm with it.
And this is two pieces, so. Cable down. Alright, so.
Easy peasy, just like that?
Flip. Yeah, yeah.
Same with this one?
The thing is, yeah, do that one too, but hold on, let me show you something. Wait, don't get ahead of yourself. So, this piece that moves has to be on the part of the sling that's not gonna be running through because it could untwist that. Mm. Okay? So, like, because of the movement there when it tightens, it could back this off and create an opening and create a point of failure.
Slide that underneath.
Yep.
Hey, so what's two trees taken out?
So I'm gonna do this.
Yep. Slide this in. Through next there. One. Nope. Both sides.
Both sides.
Yep.
Okay. Both sides?
Yep. No, not both sides. Just the one on the loop. And then this is the piece that's gonna be moving. So we're fine where it's at, just like that.
Just
see?
Like that.
Yep. Hold on, wait, Oleg.
Hold on.
I hear that clicking and I'm not ready for it. Ukraine, you know, I've never fought a Ukrainian, but I will. Oh, that's weird. Look at that, huh?
That's a custom cut.
It's split. You go ahead, take those off. Fucking big wood on cranes, so tiring. I can't help it, man. I don't know how to start this blower, dude. Yeah. Just Google it. There's no, oh, here it is. two, three. You're on a leg. You're welcome.
You got a lighter by the chance, dude.
What?
Lighter?
Yeah.
We're not done. So you never did the crane job?
Nope.
So the crane job is how it is. When I leave the side job,
when you pull off.
And the pull off, hey, ready to go, then time stop.
Sounds good.
All right.
The travel bag.
Yeah. It's nice, I like it. Yeah, but the only way to get them on their trailer is by crane. You know what I mean? That's the problem with this huge fucking 7,000 pound piece.
Yeah. Who would want them?
There's a guy named Woody's. He might want them. I think the guy who referred me to you guys.
Yeah.
Woody would want those. Yeah, John. I don't know.
Hello.